In 1927, fascist Italian dictator Benito Mussolini orders his men to drain the lake.
Mussolini, who was fascinated with Rome, came up with this grand scheme to drain the lake. It's the kind of ambitious project that probably only a dictator could get away with.
Mussolini has heard the rumors of magnificent Roman vessels lying on the lake bed. If he can find them, they could be used for his own political gain.
It was trying to show the glory of the Italian state based on the Roman past.
And he isn't disappointed.
As they drained these lakes, what was exposed was these two massive, beautifully built ships being raised up out of the bottom of the lake.
Examining the remains more closely, archaeologists discover that these are no ordinary ships. In their day, they would have looked more like floating Roman palaces.
These are massive, massive ships. And not only that, but they were found with these beautiful decoration. They were really kind of decked out with the most luxurious goods of the time.
Once the ships were exposed, it was possible to get a really good look at the technology that they used on the ship. It was really impressive. Not only did they have water systems on the ship, it appeared that they had hot water and cold water. Also platforms that could rotate and all sorts of conveniences that was very advanced.
Caligula is the mad emperor. We have references to orgies, we have killing of family members, we have the killing of senators.
The Lake Nemi ships were built to suit Caligula's flamboyant taste. Experts believe that Caligula hosted his infamous parties and orgies on board.
He had his ship basically built for his wants, desires, needs, and they were built in the most advanced fashion of the day.
We also don't really know for certain what the purpose of those ships were. We do think that they were pleasure, but there's also the possibility that these could have had religious purpose, that they could have had temples on there.
Some scholars argue that at least one of the ships was built as a dedication to Diana Nemorensis, the Italian version of the Greek goddess Artemis, who Caligula is said to have worshipped.